Yeah, that's right.
Hey, Emery, guess what Bethesda did?
What did they do?
They made a new version of the game Prey.
I've been praying for this game since 2006.
Hey, guess what?
What?
This game comes out on May 5th, but we get to play the first hour right now, and so can you on your Xbox One or PS4. There's a link in the description if you don't want to have to work too hard. You can just click that, and then you'll see how to do it.
Yeah. This must be really exciting for you, considering how much you love Dishonored. And this is apparently, like, Dishonored in space, from what I've heard.
Yeah, because you can play it through in a variety of different ways. So anything that's like that, I'm on top of that shit. Besides the fact that I just love Bethesda more than life itself.
Yeah.
And everything they do. I will take anything they give me.
Bethesda is the spice of life for Aaron.
M-U or M-U? Oh, I get it. get it?
I don't, dude.
That's a pun. You love puns so fucking much. How can you not be getting this?
M-U?
Yes.
Oh, what? M? Because they M.
Yeah,
me.
M me.
So should I be a dude or a chick?
I mean, I prefer chicks, personally.
Okay. I'll be a girl for you, Aaron.
Thank you, Emery. That's very nice of you.
I don't know why it is that I always want to be a man in video games. I guess I just must not be that in touch with my feminine side.
No, you're not. Good morning, I would never want Today to touch your feminine Monday, side. 15,
okay, well, I didn't invite you to. I just kind of wanted to do it myself.
I know, I'm just making sure that, you know, the rules are straight here.
Okay.
Rule number one, don't touch Emery.
Yeah, those are pretty straight rules. Ooh, nice. I already like being a woman. My arms are completely hairless. Well, not completely hairless. Like, that is setting an, you know, unattainable standard for women.
They're shaven.
Yes, exactly. I shave my arms, you know? That doesn't happen naturally. What if I told you I could turn you into a mathematician on the level of Einstein in under 10 minutes?
I'd say you mispronounced Einstein.
No, I see, everybody mispronounces Einstein. They say Einstein, but it's Einstein.
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 I am Einstein.
Cooking with a well-seasoned wok can be a sublime, almost spiritual experience. Wow, this is cool. Wow, there's so much, like, flavor. In this game.
What's that bottle? What's that bottle of stuff? I thought it was
I don't think I can.
I thought it was a Nuka Quantum. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I can't get that. Oh,
you can grab. Holy shit.
I can pick it up. I can, like, put it over here on the table.
Can you turn yourself into a spray bottle?
I don't think I can do that yet.
I think that's later in the game where you can start taking on alien abilities, so you can't do that yet. But eventually you'll be able to become the Heart of the Walk. The book.
I got a lot of, like, cookbooks here. Turn on the sink. That's cool.
Okay, cook something. Is that a crock pot? 2032 crock pot?
Yeah, you want me to pick up the crock pot? All right.
Yeah, what can you make?
You got the crock pot. I'll put it over
here. No, I liked it where it was. What are you fucking doing?
No, I don't know, man. I don't know what I'm doing. Get over there. Okay, I put it back. God. Jesus.
All right, get out of the kitchen. You're just going to wreck everything. Oh, video games. We can play video games?
Oh,
okay, let's do that.
Cool. All right, I got the controller here.
There you go. Okay, let's play Monday.
Oh, God, this is my least favorite game. It's so fucking boring.
I know.
You know you're just going to have to play, like, four other games after this. How do I throw, I wonder? Bam! You see that?
Whoa, nice toss. But you couldn't do that again. Nope. You couldn't.
One more time.
Can I see the view, please?
Oh,
like a really. You have a really nice view. You're probably playing a lot of money for that shit. Let's take a look. Come on, go out on the deck.
Look at my sweet-ass apartment. All right, let me see if I can figure out how to open. Here we go. Oh, it's jammed. The door's fucking jammed.
Call the landlord.
Yeah, all right. Come on. I live in such a nice apartment. There's got to be, like, look at how high my ceiling is, dude.
Oh, that is great.
That is
crazy. We
should
just stay here for the entire video. This is way better than my own life and apartment.
Bunch of science-y shit. Apparently I'm some sort of nerd. Morgan, you. Enter the password. So in order to throw things, you have to be moving forward and then just, like, tap it and you throw
it. Okay, did you just throw a bottle of booze?
Yeah, I did.
Motherfucker. Those are sick. What are you doing? Those are probably really. Jesus Christ.
Hey, they're mine. I can do whatever the fuck I want.
This is why you can't live in a place like this.
So glad to hear you'll be coming aboard soon. Official work day is Monday, March 15th. Oh my God, is that today? Look.
Yeah, that's Monday. Look at the TV.
Monday, March 15th. That's today. It's my first day of work today, son.
All right, well, you better get out of here and go to work. I bet you work from home.
Oh, I work at the Talos One research facility. That's what I...
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
that's
okay.
In space. So I gotta go to space. Hey, I just got off the phone with Mom and Dad. They won't be there when the shuttle departs. They're in New York company stuff, but they send their best. Apparently, Alex is, like, my fucking brother or something.
Alex Yu?
Yeah, Alex Yu. AU. AU! I'm gonna put on my suit. I should put on my shoes. No, put them
on. Oh, that's right, you're a lady. I was like,
those are nice shoes. Those are good shoes for me, though.
But you would wear shoes like that, though, wouldn't you?
If I needed to. That's cool. Yeah. If I was gonna go work on a space station, you bet your ass I'd dress my feet up nice and fine. Goodbye, apartment. Lock the door.
I'll miss you.
Morning,
hope I come back soon.
Hey, so like, Patricia, my door is jammed. When you're done doing whatever this is, think you could like unjam it?
Heard there's a chopper on the roof.
What?
Must be for you.
What?
Nuts for you?
You'll have to take the elevator.
Oh.
Oh.
Down the hall. But you know that, I guess.
I guess.
Yeah.
I think Patricia's like a vampire.
She's a repair vampire.
I have two options here. My floor or roof?
What if I finally check out the view for real?
What if I wanted to go to, like, my friend's floor?
You don't have any friends in this building, dude.
Yeah, I do.
No.
I must.
You just have a vampire repairman.
All right.
Like, shit. This is the way to go to work.
Dude, I feel like Donald Trump. This is some cool 80s music, man. Apparently in 2032, 80s music makes a comeback.
Oh, yeah, this is groovy. I like this. Don't you just feel cool?
I do. I feel important.
2032 is so cool. I can't believe you just go to work in a helicopter. God.
Dude, I work in a fucking space station, dude. Is this a space helicopter? Is it gonna, like, transform and fucking shoot off into the sky?
Dude, look at that building. What the hell is that? That's where you're going. That's your job.
No.
I bet that whole building just blasts off into the sky. Look, it's Prey. The building Prey.
It does say Prey, so that you're probably right. I probably do work here. I was really hoping this was going to be a space helicopter, though. I'm a little disappointed. Come on, Prey.
Mind the glass on the way out.
Wait, who's talking?
The pilot. The pilot was talking to me, man.
Is it a vampire pilot?
He's in there somewhere. Probably. That's why the windows are so tinted. You know, funny thing, in the future, all of the like, dirty servantile jobs held by vampires.
Dirty servantile jobs.
Yeah, like, you know, being a repairman or a fucking, like, chauffeur, you know?
Or doing commentary on YouTube.
I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition.
Okay, holy shit, Alex. You need to lay off.
Why don't you start
the
test?
Cheetos, my friend. Whatever comes my brother.
I'll see you after.
Okay. All right. Thanks, bro.
I figured they would have had, like, obesity pills in 2032.
Well, you know, they cut out gluten from everyone's diet. Gluten, turns out, was the only thing keeping people, like, thin.
Okay.
You know, because you know how, like, diet stuff that always, like, completely reverses itself every, like, 10, 20 years?
No, here's what happened, dude. By the year 2032, the only thing that was okay to eat, health-wise, was grease. Yeah, like lard. enhanced nutritional lard.
Yes. Nutritional lard.
Where's my nutritional lard sandwich? I'm hungry.
For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay?
What did he say? I kind of wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry.
Ooh, throw it with R2. Oh, okay.
Let's move on to room B, then.
You're really good at throwing boxes? Is this your job?
It's teaching me. Yeah, this is what I do for a living.
Monday, threw boxes around in a room. Okay.
Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time. Relax. Think it over.
Oh, shit. I got to hide in this room?
Kidding. You only have 9 seconds.
9 seconds?
Hit the red button when you're ready
Tuesday,
to start.
Hid behind chair.
Yeah, I guess I'm going to have to hide behind the fucking chair. Unless I can hide in the B.
Is it warm in here?
Dude, I don't fucking know. All right. I hit the button.
Hide.
Look.
There.
Is she? She's hiding behind the chair.
Shut up. What am I supposed to do, guys? Fuck you. Fuck you guys.
Tuesday, threw chair at people, was sad, couldn't hide.
Well, what were you expecting from me? Like, seriously, I'm not Spider-Man. I can't climb up the wall, can I?
Wednesday.
What's this room?
Please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can.
Okay.
In the most natural, intuitive way possible.
Well, yes.
Without thinking. Just go for it.
Okay, I'm telling
press
you.
Press the
I'm
red button
jump
when
over.
You're ready.
Okay. Bam.
Teleport.
Ah! Is
I'm
that
sorry,
good?
Can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
The fuck are you talking about?
One last room. Let's step into D.
All right, I don't know what... Oh. What am I doing wrong, dude?
Dude, I don't know. Just step into D.
I feel like
D.
They think I'm an idiot. Is this what it's like to be like a dumb kid in high school?
Yeah, the kid that's only good at stepping into D.
Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you.
Okay, I like this.
Let's
I like
start
this idea.
On the screen when you're ready.
All right, bam. Touched it. Let's go. You're planning a vacation. Go somewhere familiar you know you love or try something new. Well, I like to whatever stick to being order. Safe. Here we go. Familiar.
Good. Yeah. Looks like you got the hang of it.
Yeah.
Keep
really?
Going.
Yeah, definitely. Uh-huh. You've been sentenced to death for your actions. How does this make you feel?
Calm. It was worth it.
Yeah, man. Whatever I did to deserve death, totally radical.
It was awesome.
Yeah. Runaway train is bearing down on five people who are tied to the track. That was probably me. That was probably why yeah. I was sentenced to death. Oh my God, dude. This is the runaway train question. You ever heard this question?
No.
All right, so the train is bearing down on five people tied to the track. You can cause the train to switch tracks, but there is one person tied to the second track. So either you do nothing and five people die, or you activate the switch. It means that you willingly kill that one person that's tied down.
I don't know. I would just do nothing. It's easier.
I saw this question, and instead of the one person, it was Harambe. All right?
Ooh, okay. Now you've got my attention. Okay, yeah. Switch tracks. Do not kill Harambe.
Do not. No. Here's the thing. Okay, so here's the Harambe version of this question. You save Harambe's life, but then kill the meme. Because if he never died, there never would have been a Harambe meme.
Oh, okay. Well, it was worth killing him just for the meme. So I would say kill Harambe.
So just let them. Yeah, just do nothing. Just let him die.
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll never get old. That meme will never die. No one can ever get tired of it.
Not your problem, yep. Right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
And I like Harambe memes still.
You're standing on the platform next to an enormously fat man. Pushing him into the track would stop the train.
Is this question basically asking me if I like think of fat people as less than human?
I mean, you are a fat person.
I am, dude. Fat people, fat lives matter, okay?
Let's think of this from your point of view, right?
Yeah.
If you were standing next to a train and you knew if someone pushed you in front of it, it would save lives, would you want them to push you?
Oh, hell no, man. Hell fucking no.
Okay, well, here's the thing. Like, the fat man ultimately is going to cost our healthcare system and the taxpayers a lot of money, so just push him. Fuck it.
Dude, I'm not... No! Dude, that's awful. That's awful. You'd let those five people die in the other one, but if it's a fat person, you're okay with throwing him literally in front of the train? Screw that. I'm doing nothing.
Oh, wow. Okay. Emery just stood up for fat people's rights, everybody.
I do like that they ask you such, like, really deep and depressing questions right at the beginning of this game.
Yeah.
Whoa. Whoa, did you see that? Dude, that's an alien. That is an alien. That cup is a fucking alien. Oh, I see. I told you.
Oh, Jesus.
I told you.
Holy shit.
Why did this happen? Oh, shit. Why was there gas in my room suddenly?
Well, that was from you, the fat.
Oh, it was probably just like, it was one of those scared farts.
It was.
And it's just such a small room that it just choked me out. Well, that's why I always sleep with my windows open at night, because I'm afraid that I'll poison myself to death while I sleep.
That would be the rock and roll way to go.
That's how Meatloaf is going to go one of these days.
Yes.
Holy shit, what's going on? Am I fucking... Is this Groundhog's Day?
Oh.
Look, I just woke up again. It's some Groundhog's Day shit. Wait, what day is it? Dude, it's March 15th, dude.
Okay,
it's
go
the
see
same
if
day.
The, see if the sliding door opens this time. See if the vampire... The maintenance vampire fixed it. No.
Oh, shit. What's different here, man? What all is different? Dude, I have three new emails.
Huh? Danger, leave
what?
Now. What? All of those emails seem pretty clear. Make sure you open all of them, though.
Okay.
Open the last one.
Just for
there you go. All right. Get the hell out of there. Go see if the maintenance vampire's there.
Okay, all right. Oh, maintenance vampire! Oh, shit! She's dead.
Oh, shit. That's a problem.
Maintenance vampire's dead. Whoa. Holy shit. Look at her face. Hold on, I gotta flip her over. Did the sunlight get you?
Take her wrench.
Okay.
There you go.
All right.
Ooh, you got a weapon.
What happened yesterday was real.
Oh,
it was?
God.
If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
Okay.
Hey, Emery, when I die, I want you to change my name to Aaron Yanda Corpse.
OK, Okay, how do I get out of here? I thought that...
Elevator. I told you where the elevator was.
I thought the elevator was, like, right here, but...
It was, but that's gone.
Where? I don't get it.
What the... Elevator?
Elevator, hello?
Patricia Varma corpse? How do I get to the elevator? Get out through where she was repairing stuff. No? No.
No. There's supposed to be an elevator here, but I don't see it.
Go in that fish tank.
Ah, yes. Here we go. Yeah, okay.
You're in the simulation lab.
Yeah.
Now get to the exit. I'll keep in contact.
So this is all a simulation. Look at that. This is not actually my apartment.
Oh, that's creepy. Be careful, there's like probably aliens.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? I bet you're on the spaceship.
You think so?
Yeah, this really feels spaceshipy.
Oh, dude, there's so many objects to grab. This is gonna be fucking terrifying. It's like, oh!
Ah!
What the?
Hey.
Music!
Wow. Yeah.
Music!
Hide.
What the fuck? The music is so loud and exciting. I don't know what to do. Should I run? I feel like I should be running. I don't see any reason to run, but
I
feel like I need to run. Dude, what is that like a prop? Is that a real thing? I don't understand what's happening. Hello? Anyone? Aliens? What is this? What are you doing? Why is that happening? Oh my god. Hello,
help.
Alex.
Help. Emery, you gotta push a fat man in front of a train. Hurry, do something.
Oh, I'm gonna read this thing real quick. Oh, Einstein, under 10 minutes, full of it. Oh!
It's pronounced Einstein, idiot.
Einstein! Oh, how did I fuck that up?
The elevator, you gotta go up to the roof and get in the helicopter.
Close roof. Okay, confirm. Yes, I'm going. Oh, this is not working, my friend. Look at that. What is that? Why is that happening? Oh, I see what's going on. The room's rearranging itself. Holy shit.
You need to find a train and you need to push yourself in front of it.
Whoa!
you were freaked out by a wrench tutorial.
Aw, dude, look, the safe code used to be written here. That's upsetting.
Why would you shouldn't write the safe code and dry erase. That's just silly.
Oh my god. That's why the door was jammed, dude. It's not a real door.
Oh.
Oh my god. What? My whole life has been a lie.
Has it though?
Yeah.
I think you were really there in the beginning. I don't know. Oh, so wait, so you're saying like your entire life has just been taking place on the Space Station Research Facility Talos 1?
Yes. And look, they're like fucking monitoring my activity. Sleeping, wakes up, turns off alarm, checks transcribe, on computer various tasks, takes shower, puts on uniform, exits apartment. That's all things that I do. I'm throwing all the cups that I see, just in case they're aliens. I'm gonna smash this one.
No, you might need that. You might have needed to turn into a cup later.
It might have been an alien.
Oh, that's a good point. Okay, you gotta smash all the cups.
I know about this morning. Yeah. Okay. So, like, I feel like if you guys watching this want to read all this stuff, you should download the game yourself. There's a link to it in the description.
No, they want you to read it all.
No, they don't.
The memory.
No. The fuck is happening? Why the music?
There's probably an alien. Start killing mugs.
I'm gonna start hitting objects. I know you're around here somewhere, alien bitch. Oh, I'm gonna get you.
Anything moving?
Oh, yeah, there's a thing.
Get it.
Away.
Kill it. Get it with the wrench.
Oh, God. I knew it! Hey. I knew you were around here, bitch!
Get it. Kill.
Thought you could hide from me. Ah!
Which one? Don't get him before he turns into a shoe.
I think I got him.
Okay.
I can't loot his corpse though, but I think I got him.
Good job, Morgan.
I wonder which object he was.
You, Morgan.
Yes. Morgan me. Right. Rooftop entrance. Shit, what am I standing on? Fucking busted ass chair in my fucking way.
No, that's rooftop. That's rooftop entrance. That's where you get mesmerized when you go up on the rooftop.
Look, dude, authorized scene transition times include when subject MU, meaning me, is inside the elevator during maintenance operation between test runs. Oh my god.
So that maintenance vampire was actually just somebody who's like running the tests on you.
Yeah, they're probably just fucking watching me.
Everything you do.
Reset the test rooms to current configuration. Ah, yes, let's do that. Let's reset
every time. Do you realize that they were watching you when you set the crock pot on the floor?
Yeah, they... Why didn't they write that down? Oh, it's another one!
Oh, crap.
Oh! Oh!
Right, oh. There. Oh, God. He's stuck in there.
Everyone calls them.
Jesus Christ. Ah! Oh, God!
Holy shit.
What the fuck?
He's through.
Dude, it could get...
He's coming through. Get him.
Ah! Ah!
Kill him. Come on, kick his ass.
God damn it! Ah!
Fucking crude oil alien.
Dude, they're mimics! They're literally fucking mimics!
Okay, can you, like, absorb his power so you can become a mimic?
What makes you think I can do that?
Because I just heard. I heard you could.
Yeah, you heard that I can absorb alien powers and then use them against them?
Yeah, it was a rumor. Come on, you gotta defeat the aliens!
Oh, I'm trying! Hello? Aliens? I have wrench. Dude, what if one of them pretends to be my wrench? That would be terrifying. Dude! Jovan Gravilovic! Oh, buddy. I'm so sorry, Jovan.
Now is Jovan Gravilla dead.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Now there's four of them. Whoops. They multiplied by eating Jovan.
Oh, Jovan. His great family line ended in a... terrible pun. Ah!
Oh, Jesus. Hit the alien with a chair.
Oh, shit, bitch! Nope! Now get away from me! You can climb and hop on all the walls you want! Can't beat my wrench!
You're gonna wrench you to death.
Good old-fashioned wrench. Alright, I'm gonna load the echelon roof. So wait, you're saying that, like, later on, I'm gonna be able to do the same thing these mimics do?
I hope so.
Okay. Nice. I hope that was important. Because I just did that.
Maybe you can take the helicopter now and get out of here.
That doesn't make any sense. This is just a simulation, man.
Yeah, well, simulate escaping.
I'm trying.
Maybe the crockpot's important. You should go check out the crockpot.
No.
I just want you to be able to turn into a crockpot. I've always... honestly, that's a personal dream of mine. Can you imagine, like, what it would feel like to sort of slow cook vegetables inside your body all day long? Like, meat and vegetables? Some stew?
Yeah, I can't say that I ever thought about
that. I just want a pot roast to sit inside me for 12 hours.
A pot roast to sit inside you for 12 hours, you say?
Slow cooking. Coming out so tender. Okay. Goes in hard, but comes out so tender. Carrots, potatoes, all of it. Put it all inside me. I want it all inside me.
Okay, how the fuck do I get out?
I would be the best crock pot ever.
No, obviously not. Okay, so like... there used to be, in this room, there used to be a door over there.
Yeah.
But I can't see this door now because I turned on the,
Okay, now you're getting somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. There we go.
Good old wrench to the rescue. That's where the door was.
Yep. What is this?
Oh, it's that Rorschach test.
Yeah.
So what do you see when you look at that?
I see Squidward. There's Squidward's face right there. And then his neck, and then his two nipples.
I see two, like, Cthulhu football players butting heads.
Cthulhu football players? Whoa.
They've got GoPros on their helmets.
Those are the GoPros. This is, like, their ear, their weird Cthulhu ear.
Yeah. Yeah, and then they've got the tentacles coming down.
That's pretty awesome. Wow.
Totally.
We each see different things. How creepy.
But more importantly, what about Morgan Freeman? What happened to him?
I wish I knew. I wish I could tell you anything about Morgan Freeman.
Is he okay? Is he a part of this simulation? I really hope so.
I hope he's alright too, my friend. Oh shit, dude, the door opened. Oh god, any of these things could be mimics. Those shoes could be mimics. The towels could be mimics.
Yeah, get to smashing.
This towel. Fuck you, plants! Fuck everything! I'm so paranoid now.
Go to the restaurant. Maybe there's some pasta that's an alien.
Oh god, no.
Wouldn't that be your worst nightmare? Oh. I know it would. Filing cabinet mimic.
Chair mimic! That thing mimic! Email mimic!
I don't think they can mimic emails.
I hope not. Play your way, experiment with different approaches to overcome challenges and enemies. I can search for the key card or find an alternate path. Neat. Yeah, this is like open world environmental challenges things that I've heard about.
So what are you gonna do? What? Oh my god.
Oh,
alien.
Can't fool me.
It's a stool. Okay, you got him.
Okay, all right.
He turned him back into paste.
Jesus Christ. I found the key card.
So, oh, you got the key card. You don't have to find an alternate way now. You can use the key card.
Yeah, I guess I'm doing it that way. Oh, more emails though. Gotta read more emails.
You gotta check. You gotta keep on top of those because they just pile up. It really sucks.
Ah!
They only use an email.
Oh,
you're
shit.
You're right.
Morgan's exhaustion is inhibiting our ability to get any useful results. Well, shit. Everybody's just shit-talking me constantly. How many people are going to email bad, nasty things about me, man?
They hate you. You know what happened is you probably, like, masturbated too much and you were tired.
Oh, God, yeah. I do. I masturbated every fucking night, dude. Like, six times a day, usually.
Morgan was so tired from the constant masturbation that she's useless and we can't do any tests.
It's just like in real life. Oh, there's got to be a mimic around here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Fuck you, mimic. Oh, shit. It's not a mimic.
What? That was a phantom. Typhon Anthrophantasmus. Keep moving.
Oh, God.
Was it an ashtray?
Dude,
what the hell happened?
There's apparently a different kind of alien called a phantasm.
Ah.
The fuck? The fuck was that? Are you okay?
Jaeger?
Veer
What's
Singh?
That guy's name?
It's Veer Singh. Not Jaeger.
Veer Singh corpse?
Oh, dude, I just found a fucking gun, yo. Glue cannon! Jelly foam lattice organism obstructor.
Ooh, organism obstructor.
Apparently it can disable and or immobilize targets without harming them. This is god dang useful. Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you're gonna probably need that glue cannon.
All right,
I'm gonna glue cannon.
I'm gonna try it.
Use the glue cannon. Oh, you missed or something. What?
Fuck
Maybe
you
can imprison them.
Fuck
oh,
you,
yeah,
bitches.
Look it. Awesome.
Oh, yeah. I got him.
That's cool. Dude, come on, don't waste it.
Oh, yeah, I got it. All right, now I got to finish him off with a wrench. Bam! Yeah! Ow, shit!
That's awesome. Hey, what, did they break out?
Yeah, it broke out.
You got to kill them,
forever.
Right after you glue cannon them.
Oh, man.
Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Yeah, let's get me to the main lobby, please. For the love of everything.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and push a fat guy in front of a train.
I knew it! I fucking knew it! Caught you, bitch! Where'd you go?
Was he a crockpot?
Oh, dude, this room's gotta be filled with mimics. Oh, I knew it! Oh, shit!
You better kill it or something.
Ow. Oh, God. Oh, it's gonna kill me.
You're gonna, like, die and stuff.
Ooh!
Doody, 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 doody.
All right, there we go. Bam, healing myself.
Nani, nani, nani.
Sweet.
Wanky, 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 doody, 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 nani, 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 nani. Wanky, 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 doody, doody, nani, nani, nani.
Ooh!
Good job.
Thank you. Thank you, baby.
Wanky, wanky, doody, doody.
Dude, there's gotta be another mimic in here, and I just know it. Smashing all the shit.
Yes!
Dude, when I actually go to play this game, I'm just gonna spend the whole time just smashing everything.
Smashing everything?
Yep. No object is gonna be safe from my wrath.
That's what you're doing now, though, and you're playing it, so...
Yep.
I think there's only mimics when the music starts. You're okay. As soon as you hear the doody-doody-doody-doody-doody-doody... Nani, 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 nani.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah, slut! Thought you could hide from me, bitch! Fucking mimics. I wonder what happens if I take this. Oh, shit, look! A note!
Oh, it's a good thing you did that.
Oh, projector colors are still wrong. That's all it
Useful.
Says.
Useful.
Damn it. I thought I found something cool. I like how she was like, yeah, okay, now let's get you to the lobby. But then didn't offer me any sort of, like, assistance or guidance towards where said lobby might be.
I would look for a sign that says lobby.
Oh, lobby, travel. Okay.
Yep.
Here we go. Solved it.
I love how you're like complained about that and then immediately saw a sign that said lobby.
We're now entering the lobby. We're now entering the lobby. We're now entering the lobby.
Push a fat man in front of a train.
Oh, yeah!
Hey, look, it's Nash Underwood corpse.
Shotgun!
Now we're talking. You could tell because his name was Nash Underwood that he would have a shotgun.
Oh, yeah.
All right, who wants to get blasted? Little alien blastage time.
Whoa, creepy. So I'm actually in space right now.
What the
fuck is happening? Oh, shit! That's not good.
You need to get to your office. I've updated your map.
Okay.
There's a video you need to see.
Oh.
It's the sequel to Titanic. That's right, in 2032, there's a sequel to Titanic. You have to see it.
It's so good.
People said it couldn't be done, but it's amazing. It's better than the first one.
Leonardo DiCaprio plays the Titanic. I bet January is a mimic. I bet she's like a super mimic that has been able to figure out how to mimic people. Oh shit, dude!
Yeah?
There's a phantom over there.
Shoot him!
Okay, I'm gonna pop out and shoot it right in the face. Are you ready?
I think he knows you're there, but yeah, go.
Ah! Boom!
That was satisfying.
Yep. Hey, dumbass phantom, maybe you should take a note from the mimics and like pretend to be something else.
Yeah, stupid.
Stupid.
Maybe you wouldn't have got shotgun so hard.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Got a lemon peel.
Ooh.
Yep. Jelly. You're jelly now, I can tell. Oh! Oh shit!
Okay, you got God. The problems. I think this is a bad solution with this running around like an idiot in here. That was probably not gonna...
That one died. That one killed itself somehow. Oh, there's
okay,
turrets!
Working out.
Dude, there's turrets here!
Oh, nice!
That is awesome.
You love turrets. We know.
You're cool, turrets. All right, here we go.
There you go, you did it. Watch that video.
Oh my God. Yes, my office. What is my goddamn password?
Code to your office is 0451.
Oh shit, how do you know my password, bitch? I'm glad you know it, but like, that's still kind of crazy. Dude, I wonder if January is me from the future. All right.
Ooh, I like the music for this video.
All right, so we got like this passive-aggressive email from a coworker. All right, whatever.
Of course, because that's the only kind of letters you get from coworkers.
Oh, you ready for this? Play!
Yeah, do it. Titanic 2!
Oh. Whoa.
Starring Leonardo DiCaprio as the Titanic.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be.
Hey, this isn't Titanic 2.
Where's Leo?
So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator.
Okay.
What? Sort of.
What about February? Can I trust February?
Oh, dude.
I don't trust February.
Dude, the safe code. 5150.
Testing a new kind of
okay, remember that. 5150, Van Halen.
When you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment.
Oh, I see.
That's why you forget.
Uh-huh.
There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part. Turn a single day into your entire life.
Holy shit.
Well, that's exactly what Alex did.
Wow, what an asshole!
Why?
Because he's an asshole?
You're not going to like what I have to say.
Because you
next.
Said you were going to push him in front of a train.
What?
I didn't like that movie very much.
Okay, I'm going to recycle some lemon peels, because I don't really need those.
Okay, this is great.
Here we go, recycling.
That's really exciting. Well, you really recycled the shit out of some stuff. Good work.
Organic, synthetic, and organic.
Oh, that's kind of
neat.
Awesome.
Holy shit! It's over?
Dude, you did it. You recycled some stuff, and now you can pre-order the game.
And remember, kids, always recycle.
Okay, so there's a link to this demo in the description, and the game comes out on May 5th. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good one. And thanks to Bethesda for sponsoring us to play this game, because we'll do anything for you. Please, if you want us to do any more games, just please call us. We'll call you. Help. We just want... we want you.
I thought the demo was over!